The president threw Border Patrol under the bus.
Do you take responsibility for the chaos that's unfolding?
Of course I take responsibility. I'm president, but it was horrible what to see, as you saw. To see people treated like they did, horses barely running them over, people being strapped, it's outrageous. I promise you, those people will pay. They will be an investigation underway now, and there will be consequences. There will be consequences.
The vaccine is free, it is safe, and it will save your life. Principles, and paid the ultimate price for that. But we also have to agree. You know, part of my responsibility as vice president is I read what's called the PDB every day, the Presidential Daily Brief. I often, every morning, sit in the Oval Office with the president, receiving classified briefings from our intelligence community about hotspots around the world and threats to our national security.
Ha ha ha!